Today I'm cooking some collard greens and I'm rolling up so I can cut them. Now I'm cutting up. That knife is not that easy because it's not sharp as a real knife, but patience, you can always get it done. I got them all clean and cut up. Now I'm putting, I got some meat and onion tuft at the bottom. Now I'm putting my greens inside the pot. It's like quite a few of greens, but you already know it's gonna shrink down. I'm gonna put my lid on, and we're gonna let them do what they do.